Well, welcome to another edition of the Expert Analysis here on NewOrleansSaints.com. I am John DeShazer, and as always, we are brought to you by Microsoft Surface. Now, we're going to give you an offensive play from the Saints' 27-21 overtime loss to the New York Giants in the Caesars Superdome from last Sunday. I was really tempted to give you Taysom Hill's 8-yard touchdown run in the third quarter, but really, that was just a brute force play. And this one is a little bit more designed for you. Here in the second quarter, 29 seconds left, Saints trail 7-0. They're 3rd and 9 from the 15-yard line of the Giants. So here's an opportunity where the Saints might be looking field goal, but they get a touchdown out of it. Guys you want to pay attention to, right here is tight end Juwan Johnson, who's more like a receiver for the Saints. Look, watch what this safety does on this one. And also, of course, you want to watch the quarterback, Jameis Winston, and the offensive line, because the protection is always critical in these situations. So we're going to let it run. There's Juwan Johnson out top. And we're going to go and we're going to freeze it right here, because you see the Giants in coverage. You got coverage here, got coverage here, coverage here, coverage here. Everybody is in good place, but Juwan Johnson is going to get the inside leverage on this DB. And the safety is too far over because he's leaning over here toward Marquez Callaway, and that gives Jameis Winston the angle he's looking for. So we're going to let it go. Look at the shake. Look at the throw. Good timing throw. And he gets it between the two defenders before the safety can recover. A beautiful play. We're going to run it back, and we're going to go full speed. And you'll see the little shoulder fake out top by Juwan Johnson to fake his guy out. Bam, right there. Look at the throw. Jameis Winston fits a BB in between a couple of defenders. A 7-7 game at that point. Unfortunately, the Saints go on to lose, but a well-executed, well-designed play by the Saints, and they end up not winning this game. However, a great offensive play, and that is your expert analysis from the Saints versus Giants at the Superdome on Sunday.